Hi there, it's Jane with Pulpit Nation, and today we're going to take the compass and the swirl and we're going to bring them together. It will look like this. Here is the breakdown. So we're taking the compass and we're taking the swirl and we're going to bring them together. So let's start with the compass spin first. Inside hand nice and high. We're going to step on our inside foot, outside hands coming to the pole, and then we're pushing off. We're landing on the outside foot. So that's an important point to notice. I'm starting on the inside, I'm extending out, pushing off, but then landing on the outside. Then I'm going to bring my legs together, outside hands going to come to the pole. I'm at my belly button height and my hips are facing the pole. And I'm going to pivot backwards into my swirl. And let's remember to take it over to the other side as well. Inside hand nice and high, take some steps around. We're step on the inside foot, outside legs coming out, landing on the outside, legs are coming together. Pivot, and lowering down. Oh, it's different on the other side.